Hello friends, this is Shravan. This is my YouTube channel, Civil Engineering Tutorial by Shravan. To subscribe my channel, click on subscribe button and click on bell icon for more interesting updates.
In this video lecture, I will explain you analysis and designing of RCC chimney by using Stratpro VITI software. I will show you the model details for our respective chimney. So this is my model chimney. So top diameter is 45 meter, throat diameter is 40 meter, height of the tower is 84 meter. Distance of top from throat is 20 meter and base diameter is 77.1492. So these are my model details. Just I was assumed the values. Okay, for the respected assumed values, I will consider the chimney design. Okay, go to Stratpro VITI software, click on new project, click on space, give the structure name. Just I'm assuming the structure name CCC. Okay, save your location of the file. Just I am saving my location of the file to the desktop chimney design. Click on OK button. Now we need to select the length units as well as force units here. So length units will be in meter as well as force units will be in kilonewton as per IS 456-2000 code. Click on next. Here we need to click on add beam command. Click on finish command. So it will open your Stratpro here, okay, with the grid lines. So grid lines will be consisting of x direction is 10 meter as well as y direction is 10 meter. Now, so for designing of chimney, go to geometry, click on run structure wizard. Here we need to select the model type. So I am assuming the model type as surface model. Why? Because chimney will be consisting of number of plates. Select your cooling tower. So here we need to assume the values. So top diameter, just I am assuming the top diameter is 45 meter as per my problem statement. So throat diameter will be of 40 and 84 is the height of the tower, and distance of top from throat is 20 meter and base diameter is 77.1492. So click on apply here. So it will create your 3D model here. So we need to import this 3D model from structure wizard software to Stratpro software. Further, go to select your file, click on merge model with Stratpro model. Okay, click on S button here. So here we need to select the distance x, y, z. For simple case, just I'm assuming the x and y and z as 0, 0, 0. Click on OK button. So it will create your RCC chimney 3D model. So here I was found the grid lines in x direction as well as z direction. So in order to hide these grid lines, click on hide snap node beam command. So I will show you this model in 3D view. So this is my 3D view of the further respected chimney. Okay. So I will show you this model also in 3D rendering view. This is my 3D rendering view for the respective chimney. So after that, go to general. Here we need to create the thickness of the plate. So for the RCC chimney, just I am assuming the thickness of plate is 0.5 meter. Okay. Further, go to click on thickness. So here we need to assume the node 1, node 2, node 3, node 4 plates thickness in meter. So just I am assuming each and every node will be consisting of 0.5 meter. Just add it, close it. Now select your plate thickness, click on assign to view, assign yes. So it will create number of plates. Okay, so I will show you this model in again in 3D rendering view. This is my 3D rendering view for the respective chimney. So it will be consisting of 0.5 meter of thickness plate for whole structure. So after that, go to supports, keep your structure in front view, create your fixed support here by using create button, click on add your fixed support by selecting support 2, select your bottom nodes. Now click on assign to selected nodes, assign yes. So after this, go to loads and definitions. So for the RCC chimney, just we need to assume two types of load cases. One is dead load as well as second one is temperature load. Why? Because the temperature will be comes from the chimney will affect on this from 0.5 meter thickness of plate. So that's why we need to consider the temperature load is one case and dead load nothing but self weight of the chimney. So for that, go to load cases and details, click on add here. So here we need to select the dead load. So just I am assuming dead load, add it. Now I will add temperature load. Select your temperature. Okay, select your temperature, just give the title as temperature. Just I am assuming temp. Click on add, close. Now select your dead load, go to add button. So here we need to select the self weight will be in y direction, minus 1 is the factor. Click on add here, close here. Now select your self weight, click on assign to view, assign, yes. So after that, go to temperature load, just click on add button here. So after that, here we need to select the temperature loads for the respective case. So just we need to assume that temperature change for the axial elongation, temperature differential from top to bottom, temperature differential from side to side. So just I am assuming temperature change elongation side as 800. So for this case, I am assuming 2400 is the temperature differential from top to bottom. For this, I am assuming 1600 is the temperature from side to side, local z direction. Just add it, close it. Now select your temperature load, click on assign to view, click on assign here, click on yes button, click on ok button. So it will assign your temperature load for the respective chimney. So this is the temperature load for the respective case. It will assign to all the node points for the respective plates. After that, go to materials, select your concrete, again click on assign to view, assign, yes. Now click on analysis and print, just add your no print, close it. Now go to analyze, run analysis, save it. So please check for zero errors for the respective model. So here my model is checking for the zero errors. So it was showing zero errors, zero warning, zero notes. Go to post to processing mode, click on done button, apply your all load cases, click on ok button. So this is the deflection due to presence of your temperature load. So this is the deflection due to presence of your dead load. Okay, select your plate load, plates. Okay, so here we need to assign maximum absolute pressure for the respective structure. Just apply here, just click on ok. So this is the maximum stress value for the respective chimney. So after that, go to animation button, select your deflection, click on apply here, click on ok. So this is the deflection due to presence of your dead load. Again we need to apply the temperature load. For the temperature load, it will deflect like this. So somewhat deflections are there. Again go to animation and chain. Now go to stresses, plate stresses, here maximum absolute animation, select your stresses, click on apply, click on ok. This is the effect of stress due to presence of your temperature loads. So now go to design, go to modeling again. Now go to design. So here we need to select the concrete design. So here we need to select the current code as IS456 code. So initially we need to select the parameters, select your parameters, deselect all these things. So here we need to pick FC, FY for the respective chimney, click on OK button. So after that, go to define parameters. Here I just am assuming the value of compressive strength as 30,000, just add it. Go to FI main, here I am assuming the value of yield strength is 550 grade, just add it, close it. Now go to commands, now select your design slab element command, just add it, now take off, add it, close it. So here we are observed the question mark for the respective design. So select FC, click on assign to view, assign, yes button, again select FI main, assign to view, assign, yes button. Again select your design element command, assign to view, assign, yes button. So after that, go to analysis and print, just add it, no print again. Again close this button, go to analyze, run analysis, save it. So now also we need to check for zero errors for the respective chimney design, for the design also. So here zero error, zero warning, zero. Go to output file, select, click on done button. So here we need to select the concrete design. For the respective concrete design, we have number of plates, nothing but elements. So for the respective element, we have top reinforcement, nothing but longitudinal reinforcement, movement in x direction, transitional reinforcement in movement in y direction. This is the process analysis and designing of RCC chimney by using StatPro V8 software. Thank you.